On 6th last month, Uganda Bureau of Statistics dispatched a team of experts to various districts in the country to help train district officials in collecting data to be used in the Parish Development Model Program. They anticipated that the exercise of data collection would be finalized by now. However, Dr. Chris Mukiza, the Executive Director of Uganda Bureau of Statistics, has reported that they are facing a challenge of inadequate funds. He says until the government allocates them more funds, this program remains in balance.
So the chairman told you that up to now, actually, some areas have not started data collection. Kampala, I think they have collected about 1%. Where we are seated, they had no resources, so they have written to the government to provide money for data collection. Wachiso, the same. Many municipal councils, the same. So I think the country will have to be patient enough as we generate the data that will help policymakers in identifying who should benefit.
According to Mukiza, some areas like Kampala, Wakiso, and so many other districts have not started on data collection from the households. They have advised the government to stay the rollout of this program until the data collection exercise is concluded.
So we thought all districts had the money. Only to find that they had used the money for other purposes, not data collection. And that's where the problem comes. Whereas the municipalities and cities had no money at all. And yet also, you know, in the cities, also there are those who are in subsistence, not so. So we don't want to leave anyone behind. The UN, where it works, the motto is leave no one behind. We want to make sure that we identify properly, if you deserve, get, if you don't, out.
District officials, and then it was carried down to the parish chiefs who are collecting the data. So that one started, I think, early June. And mid-June, of course, data process commenced. And it has been going on. It is not yet completed. Of course, as you can see, the country is very big. They are using mobile phones. Of course, some parishes, halfway they are completed, but there were some gaps and problems which we're trying to look at so that these gaps can be filled. And one of them, of course, was the use of the mobile phones. And the other one was of finances, where, of course, some districts were too big and the money which had been sent was not enough.
President Museveni recently said that the parish development model is the magic bullet to the problem of unemployment in the country. However, the data collectors have observed that if the program is not handled well, it might not achieve its intended objective of helping Ugandans overcome poverty, like the so many government programs like Entandikwa, Bunabaga Gawale, among others. Data being collected by Uganda Bureau of Statistics will help the government identify the right people supposed to benefit from this program. Report by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.